In September, Nokia launched two mid-range phones named Nokia 6.2 and Nokia 7.2. Now, even if these are not the most aggressively priced mid-range phones from Nokia, their build quality is definitely the best in their segment. And that's something that makes Nokia smartphones so different, since they have a premium build quality. Now, the Nokia 7.2 was the first phone from the company to launch with a 48-megapixel camera on the back, but it looks like Nokia is not going to stop here. Recently, the reports related to the upcoming Nokia 8.2 have emerged, and there is also a 5G version of the same phone named Nokia 8.2 5G. Apart from the fact that it is a 5G phone from Nokia, it is also reported to come with a 64-megapixel camera on the rear. This is funny, since the CEO of Carl Zeiss said this year that 40-megapixel camera sensors are more than enough for smartphones, and more pixels are not necessarily better. But yes, Nokia is bringing a phone with 64-megapixel camera sensor soon, and that's not it. It is also reported that it is coming with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 735 SoC, which is going to be the first Snapdragon 7 series SoC with 5G support. It will be based on the 7nm platform and will have the Adreno 620 GPU. There will be three variants of the phone that include 4GB RAM plus 64GB storage, 6GB RAM plus 128GB storage, and 8GB RAM plus 256GB storage. So for the first time, we will get a phone from Nokia with 8GB RAM, since so far HMD Global has not crossed the 6GB RAM bar for its phones. Finally, there are rumors that the Nokia 8.2 5G has a full screen design with no notch or holes, so it would have a pop-up selfie camera, the first on any Nokia smartphone. When it comes to the launch, it is most likely happening at the MWC 2020, so there are still 4 months to go. In these 4 months, we will definitely get some more information about the Nokia 8.2 5G. As per the sources, the Nokia 8.2 5G will be priced around $500. So what are your thoughts on the upcoming value flagship from Nokia, that is the Nokia 8.2 5G? Do let me know via the comment section below. I'll catch you in the next one.